Hey there, Cougars, I'm Hunter Swilly here to give you the newest episode of Hunter in the Hall. Question! Ma'am! Ma'am! Come back! Ma'am!
Cut. This story is never going to work. I haven't been able to come up with a successful Cougar Cast story since I came up with the idea for Jeremy in the Mall.
Oh no! How are you gonna make another Cougar Cast episode?
See, Steve, that's genius.
It's genius, Steve.
Yes, I don't need to come up with a new hit show for Cougar Cast. I just need to convince Jeremy to come back one more time. Jeremy in the Mall. I knew you'd be here.
Now that's a name I haven't heard in a really long time.
Really?
No, people have brought it up every day for the past 2 years.
Look, Jeremy, I've got a proposition. I need to make a final hit episode of Cougar Cast for the seniors, but I'm fresh out of ideas. Can you come back to bring a Jeremy in the Mall flair to this last episode?
You want me to come back?
Yes.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Well, technically, I could hypothetically sue you for royalties if you don't cooperate with me.
On second thought, how about I come back one last time?
Woo!
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 Jeremy in the Mall!
How did you get here?
Okay, Jeremy, do your thing.
What do you mean?
You know, your thing, like, you ask the questions, do your little jokes, just do it, Jeremy, just do it.
Anna Claire, Cougar Cast. It's so much more than just a show. Cougar Cast.
Oh, no.
All right. Well, then we'll need to find the sacred ingredients.
Sacred ingredient?
Yes. The sacred ingredients that will make the perfect Cougar Cast episode. But we'll need to find a map first.
What's that over there?
Let's go!
We found you!
Yeah! Who are you, though?
I'm the Rat Man!
The Rat Man?!
You see, I control the rats that scurry along the rooftops. Ooh!
Oh, that's like really gross.
Yeah, rats are kind of like actually disgusting and like super-
The Rat Man! Now, I've printed out a map that will lead you to your secret ingredients.
Oh, please give us the map.
No! First, you must answer my three riddles.
Oh, wait! He just printed an extra copy of the map. It's right here.
Oh, hi.
Oh, okay, let's go.
No one wants to read the riddles.
I'll answer one of your riddles.
Don't patronize me, rat!
Alright, now let's see what the map says.
Three sacred ingredients. A pen for good writing, a camera for good shots, and an instrument for good background music.
Okay, that's a good start, but where could we find the pen?
Well, right here it says... the poetry?
I don't get it. Why is it called the poetry?
Well, let's take a look at our handy dandy Cougar Cast archives.
Welcome, saplings. Welcome to the poetry.
Oh, so this is where Professor Chill taught the football players poetry.
And now I'll teach you about good writing.
Ah!
You can't go around scaring people like that, man!
If the script wasn't written to be scary, then you wouldn't be scared. It's all about good writing.
Wait. Script?
This script.
Leo hands Jeremy and Anna Claire a copy of this very script, which I am writing right now, currently at 9:48 p.m. on a Sunday night.
Is this all scripted? Is any of this real? Am I real?
Oh, come on now. Wouldn't want to get an existential crisis now, would we? Come on, I'll show you.
And so Professor Chill taught Jeremy and Anna Claire everything there is to know about good writing.
However, just before Professor Chill could give them the pin, some unexpected guest showed up to the party.
Not so fast, Cougar Cast.
Hey, that rhymed.
Jeremy!
Hey, the garden is eco-warrior territory.
Yeah, and you guys are on our turf.
So step off, ho!
Guys, the poetry can't be owned by anybody. It's for everybody.
Actually, it's a plant, which means it's owned by the eco-warriors. It belongs to somebody.
It's a plant. It can't be owned by anybody.
It's owned by us, fool.
You guys really don't know when to quit, do you?
No.
Uh-oh.
You guys are making me crazy!
Professor Crazy!
You guys take this pen. I'll run him out of here.
Oh no!
Welp, here it is. The set. This is where we film each and every Cougar Cast episode.
Wow! Oh my gosh! This is like a dream. Good morning, Cougars. My name's Anna Claire Zeray.
Hey! Knock it off. We've got serious business and stuff.
Yeah, don't touch that.
What is it with you people and appearing out of nowhere?
It's our specialty.
Wait, Macy, you worked on the holiday story, right?
Mm-hmm.
Charlie and I worked on all those all year.
Wait, Charlie didn't help make those. I did.
Pretty sure you didn't.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
What?
You see, guys, the thing about holiday stories, the scenery, it's made to pop. And there's nothing like a good camera to give you that.
I always keep my camera on me.
Mm. Now who's ready for some practice?
I think you finally learned how to use the camera.
Mm-hmm. Take this, the cannon. Two ingredients down and one to go.
Last up, the studio.
This isn't a studio, it's the band room.
Yeah, but it sounds a lot cooler to say studio.
So we're looking for an instrument, right?
Yep.
We can help with instruments.
No! Not gonna scare me this time.
Boys Choir!
Oh my gosh! Come on, man!
So you guys need an instrument to put music in your Cougar Cast video, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, like an electric guitar, or an electric keyboard, or like an electric triangle, or...
What about the electric cowbell?
Yeah, like that.
Sure, I mean, you could use any of those instruments if you wanted to, but you're forgetting about one instrument. The best instrument that everyone has. Fellas?
Your voice.
One, two, three, four.
What shall we do with the drunken sailor?
What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? Early in the morning, way, hey, up she rises. Way, hey, up she rises. Way, hey, up she rises. Early in the morning.
Shave his belly with a rusty razor.
Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Early in the morning, way, hey, up she rises. Way, hey, up she rises. Way, hey.
Whoa! We just made music!
The third sacred ingredient was inside us all along. Thanks, guys!
You're welcome.
Off.
We finally have the three ingredients.
The pin, the camera, and our voices. Let's get to work.
The episode is gonna start like this. Good morning, Cougars. My name is...
My name is Hunter Swilly.
And I'm Jeremy Oob.
And for this senior episode, we just wanted to give all of you seniors a special message from CougarCast.
We want to thank you all for a great year.
Although this year got off to a bumpy start with COVID, we were able to bring back and celebrate many senior traditions.
We made a total of 30 episodes. That would be over 300 minutes worth of content, but this year we ran a little bit longer than usual, so we're pushing 400.
We also received an influx of new members. We wouldn't have been able to produce all this content without them.
Now, some members did come later than others.
But I think all of us pulled our weight and more this year.
All this to say, we couldn't have done any of this without your love and support.
It's been an honor to bring education, entertainment, and excitement to the class of 2022.
We've certainly come a long way since the Bobby Chronicles.
We've seen so many great projects come together through this program and these students throughout our time. And it's been awesome to see CougarCast's growth over the last 4 years.
So, without further ado, I'm Charlie Dronet.
And I'm Macy Romero.
I'm Leo Veroni.
I'm Jeremy Oob.
And I'm Hunter Swilly.
Thanks
for watching! Woo!